Welcome to my lockdown special, Stimulation.
Good morning, folks. Something completely different. Today I'm running. I've started my run this morning when light just went up. It's like you see, it's snowing over here. It's about 0 or 1 degrees, I don't know exactly, but I thought it was zero when I started running. And I'm running like 10 kilometers today, so I'm gone for almost an hour in total. It's for my own fitness. Like you see, I look a bit like a dobber. It's for the traffic, so they can see me, spot me good in the darkness. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. Here I'm at the Aqua Zoo. You can see the storks. It's a place for polar bears, penguins, seals, lots of birds, otters, beavers. And sometimes when I'm at home, I can hear the seals barking. We are in total lockdown in Holland, and we have an evening clock, so you're not allowed to go out. Even crocodiles. Alligators maybe, but we are in total lockdown and evening clock, so we're not allowed to go out after 9 o'clock p.m. and in the early morning we can go out. So I went out this early morning for a fresh run, and it's a beautiful day. It's still a bit snowing. We've already been a salt car over here, so the snow on the path is melting. Some guy out of Florida asked me, "Are you a polar bear?" when I was kayaking in ice. Well, especially for him, maybe I am. Snow is melting already, so it's above zero. It's starting to drip everywhere. Oh, that's a deep one. Go around it. At the end of my run, a little tour through my what I call my sport cave. My running gear, my cycling gear, my tax trainer, Skikes, skielers, my skates. Those are for very cold weather. And those are my old ones, old marathon skates. My ski stuff. Here I have my fitness mat and my slider mat, and on this I do my ice skate practices and some other gear for my personal fitness. So my sport cave, and of course I do my own sharpening of my ice skates. I might prize myself lucky with this room, but all in lockdown, there are many ways to keep yourself fit and healthy, and it's good for the mental health as well.
So when you start training, well, that's the best you can do. Kicking riots isn't the best way. So I hope I stimulate a little bit in this corona times, that you go do a little sporty things like running, maybe cycling. I in the winter time I go 3 times a week to the ice skate rink, but due to lockdown the ice skate rink is also closed, so I train a lot to keep myself healthy. I'm not the fittest person. I have been operated on my back several times. I always have a little bit pain, sometimes something more. My left leg isn't quite okay. So are my knees. My knees are gone, my back is gone. But I always try to keep fit, because when I'm fit, I feel on my best. So I hope this video stimulates you a little bit. All for a gallop. Why? Because I sweat like another.
I hope you enjoyed my special. Of course, you may like and or subscribe.